the data for December revenue is now available. And since there has been a considerable debate in the public space as to the impact of the currency squeeze in the months of November and December, the data of these 2 months becomes relevant. And these are data of the month of December itself. Unlike in the case of the state governments, where the VAT data in December, which is available, is for the month of November. And what will be available after the 22nd of January will be for the month of December. So the state VAT data, you get the details a month later. We get it immediately after the first week of the subsequent month. Now that first three quarters, that is April to December, direct tax this year over last year, the increase is 12.01%. And this is all the direct taxes, the corporation tax, the personal income tax, etc., all taken together. But direct tax this year, as you know, is now payable in four installments. What is significant is, in this regard, the indirect tax data. Now, April to December 2016, compared to the same figure last year, the overall increase is exactly 25%.
Indirect
tax. Direct, I said, is 12.01%. Indirect, the increase is 25%. In this, the breakup, central excise, the increase for the first three quarters is 43%. Service tax, the increase is 23.9%.
Service tax
is 23.9%. And customs duty, the increase is 4.1%. This is for the first 9 months. Now, independently, how does December stand? In December, compared to last December, and you must then keep in mind that this December was the currency squeeze period, the customs has actually declined. It's minus 6.3%. And this is because gold imports during this period have significantly come down. That's the most important contributor. Central excise has increased in December 2016. And this is related to manufacturing. And this is the key significant figure compared to last December by 31.6%. Central excise has increased in December 16 compared to December 15 by 31.6%. Service tax for December 16 has increased compared to December 15 by 12.4%. And December to December, if we take all the figures together, the increase is 14.2%.
Indirect tax.
Now, in the month of November, it was being suggested that the impact of demonetization will be felt more in December than in November. Now, compared to November 16, December 16, indirect tax growth again is 12.8%. So, compared to November 16, the growth in December 16 is 12.8%. So the big picture is direct taxes for the first three quarters have moved up. Indirect taxes significantly moved up. December 16 has moved up compared to December 15. And December 16 has moved up compared to November 16.